really, really need the media to stop thinking in terms of lockdowns versus opening up, restrictions versus no restrictions. There are measures to contain this that many countries have put in, like focus on aerosol transmission, ventilation, masks are a minor inconvenience, good test, trace, isolate systems, manage quarantines at border. I mean, everything doesn't involve a lockdown, but these are measures that have a huge impact in containing spread and actually prevent us needing restrictions. Most of Southeast Asia actually did not need national lockdowns or prolonged national lockdowns to contain this because they had all those measures in place. We're not arguing for lockdowns here. What we are arguing for is preventing them, because how you get to a lockdown is not taking action with all the things that I mentioned early on. And that's where we're headed. You know, so this is not saying that we need to go into restrictions, but rather we need to prevent prolonged lockdowns by taking aggressive action early. And to be honest, it's already very late.